feel these people. You can feel the ghosts of greatness here.
Well, there's some greatness in terms of some of the players on the field today. The two backs behind Brett Favre are Henderson and Jervy, and Favre will throw on first down. And has a man, and he's gone. That's Antonio Freeman. 80 yards, Favre to Freeman. Opening play. Is that ever the way this started?
That's the way to loosen it up for the run later and start off with a pass. Brett Favre was going to throw that pass to the right. He looked to the right, looked to the right. There was nothing there. Then he came back to Antonio Freeman on the left side.
What a shot this is.
Here's Antonio Freeman here against Marquez Pope. That's a cover two or zone coverage. Antonio Freeman gets by Merton Hanks, who took a terrible angle on that.
And Favre threw a strike.
But he looked the other way first, Pat. He looked to the right first. I think maybe that's what flattened Merton Hanks out. Here it is over here. It's going to be a zone. You see Marquez Pope hits him. Now, number 36, Merton Hanks has to get over. But you see that flat angle? That's a terrible angle. Yep. You can't take the angle where he was. You have to take the angle where he's going.
Look at Brett Favre.
Watch Brett Favre here, Pat. He's looking over here. He's looking out here first. Watch him as he comes back. You see him look over here? In fact, he's looking here right now. In fact, he darn near pumps right there. And here is where he's going to throw the touchdown bet. Then he turns his body all the way around and look what he finds over on that other side.
And he found up with a perfect shot. He hit Freeman right in stride.
Watch him here. This is Brett Favre. He is looking. He's going to throw that way. He's stepping to throw that way. But first, to be able to do that, you need Brett Favre's arm, Brett Favre's eyes, but you also need, which they had, pretty good pass protection.
Yep. Fifth year of Evans' career. Sets him up at the one.